So you're thinking about moving to Houston, but you want new construction and 1-acre lots, then check this video out.